The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Kathmandu, Nepal, weighing in at 311 pounds, Adams.
This match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it. I love chaos. Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight.
From Pennsylvania, weighing in at 244 pounds, AK-47, Razor!
We're just moments out from this six-man tag match. This is gonna be a war.
Yeah, but who's gonna win?
I've long contested that six-man tag team matches would benefit from a second referee on the outside. There's just too much going on for one official to handle.
How long have you contested that?
And his partner, from the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, the All-American.
This capacity crowd is on their feet in support of this six-man tag match.
Yeah, let's don't make them wait any longer. Let's get it started. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Scorpion and the Bad Guy, MLL, the Disciples of Darkness.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
His partner, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Madman.
Six-man tag action just moments from starting.
These competitors are ready to go.
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out.
Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition.
Somebody pinch me, a six-man match, and they're paying me to be here.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Think this man needs business. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Absorb so much of that. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Out. out of the ring.
Strike. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. First time we've seen that executed. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Incredible counter!
He's starting to stumble here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
He gets out of trouble there. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Single leg busted trap being applied. Very damaging submission.
This is such a... Whoa!
And he fights his way out. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Great reversal! Now bringing in his partner.
Oh, what beautiful teamwork by these two.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. There may be no... This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Oh, this isn't good.
One. Two.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Wow. He's looking out below.
Get him.
Wow. He's still down after that.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
the emotion. And he reversed it. Good move there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Well, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Here are your winners, the Scorpion, the Bad Guy, MLL, and Madman.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Few things are more rewarding.